Hey, we're here live with Mike Robinson, the Brewmaster here. Mike, tell us, how do you make beer? Like, how did you get into doing this?
Well, I started brewing beer about 21 years old at home on the kitchen stove, like a lot of folks do, and it grew and grew from there. And now I'm working here at Newburyport Brewing Company, making some of the finest brews. Today we're making an American Pale Ale and running it right through the system. We'll be here all day.
So how long does it take to make beer? Like, what's the process?
Well, it's an all-day session when you're brewing the beer. Then it'll move over to a fermenter where it'll spend about a week, a couple of days in the bright tank after that, and then we send the beer to the packaging line and out the door for sale.
This seems like this is your life. This is what you love to do, isn't it?
This is my dream. This is where I like to be, right here
making
at the brew kettle.
You walk into Mike's house in his basement in a man cave. You're used to seeing, like, you know, typical man cave with a couch and a TV. He's got about 150 first place ribbons. He's won awards, New England Homebrewer of the Year. The guy, he's got 200 recipes. It's his passion.
Awesome.
He's awesome. He's a smart. We love him.
Thanks,
awesome, man. Good to meet you.
Pleasure.